I'm in Richmond Range National Park in northern New South Wales, and I come across this. He's named Old Spotty. He's a spotted gum, about 200 to 300 years old. It's probably the biggest gum tree I've ever seen.